Tributes have been paid to the jockey J.T. McNamara, who's died at the age of 41. The Limerick man was paralysed after a serious fall at the Cheltenham Festival 3 years ago.
A minute's silence was observed before the second race in Galway as a mark of respect to the late John Thomas McNamara. A popular figure in the racing industry, the 41-year-old's passing was deeply felt in Ballybrit today.
Actually, John Thomas was a great fella. He was admired and liked and respected by everybody in the racing industry. You couldn't pay him a high enough compliment. It's been a long, hard road since for 3.5 years for everybody concerned, and particularly for JT. It's a sad day, and hopefully it's a release to him anyway.
Not a man of many words, but very honest and direct, straightforward. He was looked up to by all the young riders, and he was just a thoroughly good fellow.
Yeah, I think it's a very sad day, I said, particularly for JT and his family and his Carol and their extended families, but for all of us involved in racing, I think it's one of the saddest days we will have for a long, long time to come.
There are so many moments one remembers with JT. You remember he was one of the people who won on Risk of Thunder. He had a lot of wins at the Punchestown Festival as well as Cheltenham. He was a tremendous man over a fence, and he's just a big, big loss.
Described as one of the best amateur jockeys in the business, he rode over 600 winners in his career, including 4 Cheltenham Festival wins. The first came in the 2002 National Hunt Chase on Rith Dove. His victory 10 years later in the same race on Tee for Three was equally memorable.
It's Tee for Three and JT McNamara. Tee for Three delivers!
Unbelievable. It's great to ride a winner here now.
Listen, very well done. You're a genius.
Thank you very much.
A serious injury at the 2013 festival left him paralysed from the neck down. He developed health complications last week and died at home last night in the care of his family. Jackie Hurley, RTE News.